For example, no, sorry, for example, sorry. Do you know that Israel treated Syrian kids and people and women and men?
Yeah, we appreciate that. You have humanity. We're not saying that you don't have humanity.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Why don't you take my hand?
Corona.
Better.
But.
You're right. You're right. You're right. But. I appreciate that. I appreciate that.
Of course,
I appreciate that. I appreciate it. I appreciate it for you saying the truth. I appreciate you for saying the truth. You know what? You know what the problem is? I am fed up. I am fed up. وحياة الله خلاص عشتنا خرا. And you know why it's عشتنا خرا? Because do you know why عشتنا خرا? It's because people like this guy who has no clue what's going on. What's his name?
Ali Tawa.
It's people because of this guy coming here for his YouTube channel and talking like this, thinking that he wants, you know, just to generate likes and clickbait.
At the same time, you are an Arab who lives in Israel.
I am telling you, I am fed up. Do you know why
I'm
here?
You're not defending the human race.
But do you know why I'm here?
You're defending a state.
I'm here because
you're not defending a human race.
But I'm here because of those people.
I'm not talking to you about big man.
I am sitting in my country.
Have a good day.
Habibi.